Two people injured this afternoon when a large fire at their home in Bishop had several firefighters rushing to the scene. It's the 700 block of Thompson Drive. The Bishop Police Department said by the time crews arrived, the house was fully engulfed in flames. All residents made it out of the home, with two being transported to an area hospital for minor injuries. That blaze now out, with officials keeping an eye on hot spots. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.